Yeah, 1 year now here in Denmark. Yeah, we're really happy to be here. It's really nice to live here in Brøndby, in the area around Copenhagen. It's a nice country. I knew that before, but yeah, to live here, it's really comfortable, and we like it. It's difficult because there are so many possibilities in restaurants. So yeah, we like to go out for lunch or for dinner, and we try it a lot. And yeah, we found and we have a lot of spaces where we like to go. So it's difficult. There are a lot of possibilities for Morgenmahl and also for dinner. So it's difficult to choose one thing. Yeah, Smørbrød for sure. It's I like it, and I will eat it in the afternoon today. yeah, for sure. It also depends a little bit what schedule we have. So, but in general, yeah, I like to be also in my apartment. It's a nice space there, and yeah, I'm happy to be there as well. So around Sluseholm you have a lot of possibilities there, some nice cafes, and also in the city, also here with the beach. And yeah, I think we have so much possibilities also in our free time. So I like to play tennis, but right now in the last weeks I didn't have so much time to do that. But yeah, we will see what's going on the next weeks. Yeah, it's different. Lasse is also one guy we often meet for lunch or for dinner in the evening. For sure, Tony is living next to me in our building, or in my building, yeah. Then Tobias, the new guy, is also right next to us. Yeah, the Sluseholm gang is quite big, so we often meet there for a coffee, your tour, Gammelby, Simon Hedlund, so Simon Tipling. So there are a lot of guys, and yeah, Lasse, he's the guy. He's living in the city, and we also meet there. I don't know. I studied after school to be a teacher. Right now, it's far away, so I can't imagine to do it in the future. But you never know. So we will see. Also, I played not professional. But in my youth, I played much more tennis than football, so I was also there for a few guys and for my coaches on a way to be maybe professional there. But I'm really happy to be here now and to play the football card. Now I'm 30 years old. I know that the career is not that long anymore, so I'm also interesting what I'm gonna do maybe in a few years. It's always special in the warm-up when we have all the songs, the individual songs. Yeah, in general, our fans are amazing, and they are our 12th man. So it's nice to play here, especially here in our stadium. And there is no special song for me. I think the atmosphere in general is on a really, really high level, and we are proud to be here and to play here on that pitch.